But I've got a friend who's a natural dancer. You could call her Jumpy Bean. She's got pants in her pants and she's gonna dance. I know a girl who's a Jumpy Bean. She's got keys and a token when she's deceived. Yeah, I know a girl who's got a record machine. She has a David Lee Roth like 1041. I know a girl who's a natural dancer. When you get in her hand, she's a natural dancer. She got a big laugh and she makes a lot of calls. And all the people in love. And she leaves the soul. Yeah, she can, but she won't, cause she's highly qualified. And she's not a joke when it comes to opera. She is ossified, so all of your opera's better step aside. When my friend got amnesia, she can't remember the show she saw. Like the one with the guy with amnesia who got off on the island on a hell.
Photographer, you can take as many photos as you want. Flash is welcome. We want it to look like a Japanese press conference up here. So how's everybody doing out there? All right. Shake it out, shake it out. How are the people in the back doing? You got your lawn chairs and your box wine? All right then, we're sorted. People, we've got a brand new album out. It's called Book. This is the opening track off it. It's called Synopsis for Latecomers.
For everyone who only just arrived, a quick synopsis. If you came late and missed the commotion, and you wonder what was all that, here's the recap. Sound of gathering and shuffling of notes. I assure you there's a very simple explanation. If you'd only be patient. Okay, you're asking how container ships were found. the questions in time will permit. I'm afraid we'll have to leave it right there. Be assured that there's nothing more that can be done. That's all the questions in time will permit. I'm afraid we'll have to leave it right there. Be assured that there's nothing more that can be done. Doodly 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 do.
On the subway. Particle man, doing the things a particle can. What's he like? It's not important. Particle man, is he a duck or is he a speck? When he's underwater, does he get wet? Or does the water get him instead? Nobody knows. Particle man. Triangle man hates particle man. They have a fight. Triangle wins. Triangle man. Universe man, universe man. Size of the entire universe man. Usually kind to smaller man. Universe man. He's got a watch with a minute hand, millennium hand, and a neon hand. When they meet, it's a happy land. Powerful man, universe man. Person man, hit on the head with a frying pan. Lives his life in a garbage can. Person man, is he depressed or is he a mess? Venus, triangle man, take off for the planet, to the planet. Venus, triangle man, take off for the planet, to the planet. Venus! Fight, triangle wins, triangle man. good morning, how are you? I'm Dr. Worm. I'm interested in things. I'm not a real doctor, but I am a real worm. I am an actual worm. I live like a worm, and I like to play the drums. I think I'm getting good, but I can handle criticism. I'll show you what I know, and you can tell me if you think I'm getting better on the drums. I'm not a real doctor, but they call me Dr.
The horns, ladies and gentlemen. They must leave right now, but they will return soon. You know, the words audience participation are meaningful in a rock context, usually because the band is asking for too much. Ladies and gentlemen, we're not asking. We're demanding. This is a mandatory part of participating in the show. If you're here, we ask you to do this. This next song is only 2 minutes long, but think how long 2 minutes can be if you refuse to give yourself over to the forces of joy, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna ask you to clap your hands, perhaps above your head, fully respecting your neighbor, the stranger around you who is not interested in your elbows. But this is like the Alabama show, ladies and gentlemen, just on the backbeat. Marty Beller is going to lay down the beat, then we're going to start singing like Alabama, and it's exactly 2 minutes long. Don't cheat yourself out of a good time. Dan Miller, can you give us a pitch reference? Okay. Here we go.
There's only two songs in me, and I just wrote the third. Don't know where I got the inspiration or how I wrote the words. Spent my whole life just digging up my music shallow grave for the two songs in me and the third one I just made. A rich man once told me, hey, life's a funny thing. A poor man once told me that I can't afford to speak. Now I'm in the middle like a bird without a beak, cause there's just two songs in me and I just wrote the third. Don't know where I got the inspiration or how I wrote the words. Spent my whole life just digging up my music shallow grave for the two songs in me and the third one I just made. The president, and I asked him what's his name. Has he ever gotten writer's block or something like the same? He just started talking like he was on TV. If there's just two songs in your boy, what do you want from me? So I bought myself some denim pants and a silver guitar, but I gladly told the ladies, you still have to call me sir, cause I have to keep my self-respect. I'll never be a star since there's just two songs in me and this is number three.
Thank you! Excellent job clapping, ladies and gentlemen. Over 80 shows with no industrial accidents. That, of course, was from our very first album. I think, what's next on the agenda here?
We got a song from our most recent album. Just as luck would have it. Because, as you know, we play songs in random order.
So this is our brand new musical project. I would like to give this to the woman who's wearing the Flood t-shirt in the front row, the green shirt right there. But it's so far... It will be delivered to you by one of the local people.
There you go.
Or maybe...
All right.
Or maybe
now you have to hoist it up. That's right.
It's impossible to know. So this is off that album, and the song is called Moonbeam Rays.
By the time you hear this, it will be too late. By the time you break of dawn, moving out as the content on all of the times that I missed you.
very exciting that the official scent of Pleasantville is wafting through the night air. You know, in the middle of the song, I realized there's a lyric in the middle of that song about cutting your own hair and what a bad idea that is. And actually, I tried cutting my own hair today.
Oh.
And I should have listened to the lyric of the song. Such a mistake. The mirror doesn't help. So, ladies and gentlemen, this next song is an experiment. We have learned one of our songs off the Flood album in reverse, sonically in reverse. And you might be familiar with the song. It's called Sapphire Bullets of Pure Love. And if we were able to record it tonight, we would play it back to you and go like, huh? Right? Because it is exactly in sonic reverse. It's like orally, it's like a satanic message.
Except it's rendered angelic when you hear it back recorded and then played backwards.
Yes.
So
but
it's,
we're not doing
it's
that.
You know, it's the good and evil are on the flip side of the same 45.
Right. But right now we might just be leaving you in the hands of Satan himself.
That's right. We'll deliver you into the hands of Satan, and it's up to you to find your way.
Break that out. Spell when you get home.
That's right.
YouTube. So this is the song. It's Sapphire Bullets of Pure Love backwards. The title of the song is actually Stilub, which is the word bullets backwards. I think I've lost you completely. And on that theme, let's continue and play the song.
Through that. We can move on.
I really enjoy that right after Marty does the four hits at the very end of the sticks that would be counting in the song in reverse, there's always some music major in the audience going like, I know what he's doing there. So here's a song that features the euphonium, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Dan Levine on the euphonium. Let's get a little bit of culture into this rock show. Ready, fellas?
Do it.
One, two, three, four!
Mind your business. Mind your business. Cut.
too busy explaining. Now it's just rain and pain, pain in the form of a raindrop. It's a raindrop made of pain. Tell them the story, raindrop. I don't wanna tell them the story. Tell them the story, raindrop. I don't wanna tell them. Keep your voice down.
Thank you.
rest of the band on the drums. That's Mr. Marty Beller all the way from Brooklyn, New York. The undisputed king of the drums, Mr. Marty Beller. All the way from Strong Island on the bass, Mr. Danny Wonkoff, ladies and gentlemen. Another Brooklyn resident, Mr. Dan Miller on the electric guitar. From Manhattan on the trombone, Mr. Dan Levine. Also from Manhattan, another sophisticate on the saxophone, Mr. Stan Harrison, everybody. Now, on the trumpet, from my television, Mr. Mark Loveman Pender. I don't know where to say you're from. I'll mess it up. If I say Los Angeles, you'll slap me. If I say New York, I'm lying. And what was Los Angeles? What's that about?
I think of it as Kansas City.
Kansas City.
Go right in the middle.
Kansas City. Born and raised in Kansas City.
Like all trumpet players.
Trapped in Los Angeles. Against his will. All right, so here's another.
Yeah, go ahead.
Here's another brand new song. We like to play this song too fast at first, and then we slow it down.
And that's on us. Marty's keeping a steady beat, but we're just screwing up all over the joint.
Now we're going to play it real good for you now.
So we'll see.
So, explain the song, John.
This song is from a brand new album book. Here we go. Hoist that book. There it is. It's a big book. It weighs a lot. The song is called Brontosaurus.
Autobiography I bought, skinny
folks, we're getting close to the end of the show, so we just want to thank you all for coming out. You guys have been fantastic. It's been a stone cold gas. This next, right? Yeah, boo, boo.
Yeah.
Yeah, boo.
Let's
yeah.
end on a low note.
Yeah. So.
How are we doing on time?
We got all the time in the world, John. We got nothing but time. We're gonna play all
boo.
The stuff.
Boo.
So yeah, let's do the next. This
is the next one on the list.
Yeah, what? I don't remember what album this is on. It's on Join Us.
Okay.
That was a good one. So here we go. This song is called When Will You Die?
I'm so tired.
The show people who came up from New York, we want to thank you for being here. You've been a fantastic audience. We're just going to leave you now with this one song, introducing on the trombone, Mr. Dan Levine. Thank you.
Thank you. The Champs-Élysées, the pride of gay Paris.